What is up, guys? Welcome to another video, and in this video, I am currently actually playing at 5 o'clock, and today, guys, as you have seen in the last episode, I showed you guys this chest, and it's very awesome. I'm sorry, guys, because I'm kind of sick, I guess, but this chest is gonna be the winner. This chest is gonna have so many things in it. So we're gonna be opening it right now. As you can see, I have the total gem. I have the gems so that I can speed this up. And yeah, guys, let's see what we're gonna get. This video will be all about getting, hopefully, maybe a legend. So let's do this. Ooh. So we got 2,000. Oh, we have a furnace unlocked. Damn, that's a lot. We have a P.E.K.K.A. Of course, that's awesome. Okay. Okay, what do we get? Wizard. Inferno Tower. Ah! Oh. So we didn't get any legend. I was hoping for a legend, but that's okay. We got so many cool stuff. I mean, we already have the spell, this furnace, and we already have the P.E.K.K.A. Man, that's awesome. So we got so many cool stuff, guys. Thank you. Thank you for that, you chest. So, yeah, guys, we already got, these are new cards. And yeah, I was actually hoping for a legend, but we did get one. So that was bad, but it's okay. It's okay, guys. I wanted like an Inferno Dragon or a Lava Hound. Or it can be just this simple graveyard. So yeah, guys, I hope you like this video, guys. Give me a thumbs up on this video. Subscribe to my channel, Gaming Luis. And also, guys, comment down below on what games I should play. And that's about it. I hope you guys are having an amazing day. Because I'm having an amazing day. And if I'm having an amazing day, you should all be having an amazing day. My Adam Sally Vlogs. Peace out, guys.